Well, I just got done trying on the clothes my boyfriend gave me for Xmas. So, my doctor friends wanted me to show them. So it's kind of like us having a fashion show, if you will. It's pretty fun. And I'm over my hangover now, which is pretty good. And I decided I'm going to do better with my drinking. So, yeah. Excuse me for spitting. I have Copenhagen in. Ta-da! Good shit right there. So, yeah. I've also continued on me drawing, and I've been drawing a lot. And one of them I will show you guys. It's pretty amazing, I guess. But yeah, here, let me show you. Alright, so I have it here. It's taped in my book, so... I don't know, I don't know if she's... Sorry about that. I don't know if she's Indian or what, but this is what I drew. And you can barely see it through the computer, but... Yeah, that's what I drew. So yeah, that's what I've been up to. But I really wish I could go outside because, I really wish I could take some more pictures, but it's pretty cold outside and I heard it's supposed to get colder, so it doesn't really sound very fun to go outside. But, oh well, not a problem. So, yeah, you can see in the background my Lucky Charm jacket. Thanks for watching, and I'll be sure to make a really fun vlog next time. So, yeah, peace and out. Right.